BBC pundit Garth Crooks has hailed Mo Salah as a very special player after he scored his 200th goal for Liverpool in a win over Crystal Palace. Crooks agreed with Jurgen Klopp that it was a remarkable achievement to reach that number at one club. He also noted that Salah is close to breaking into the top four of Liverpool's all-time scorers, with only Ian Rush's record of 346 goals ahead of him.